The other day, I found some packages at my doorstep. At first, I didn't know who left it there, and I had no idea what it was, so I decided to open it. Then I remembered Nespresso was going to send me a coffee machine for the van, which I was really excited about. So I just opened the box, assembled everything, pulled my heated outlet, which is so satisfying, put the coffee in, closed the lid, turned it on, and voila, I made my first coffee inside the van. And I can have it everywhere, even on the rooftop.